Vlog Pop is vlogging made easy with 23 Final Cut Pro vlog-themed titles, effects, and tools tailored for vlogging on YouTube. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro by Stupid Raisins. You can find it in the Titles browser under Vlog Pop, with some additional transitions in the Transition browser. The title templates are broken up into some different design styles: cozy, cute, and family fun. I've got some vlog footage on my timeline. Let's create a complete, polished video for YouTube with Vlog Pop. I'll use elements from the cozy category, as it fits my footage nicely. I'll start by dragging the opener before my footage. It's got a drop zone. I have an intro video prepped as a compound clip. I'll load it up and position it in the circular frame. I'll add in my text. I'll adjust the background color to match the branding of her YouTube channel. This looks great. Let's add the cozy title to my next clip. This has a letterbox effect that animates on. I'll adjust it slightly. I'll add in my text. There are extra effects I like that add some visual interest: a text wriggle effect and a type-on cursor effect for the second line. Let's add the time break title to transition from the studio footage to the location footage. I can customize all the colors and visual aspects of this animation. I'll add the call to action subscribe to template over my location clips. I can adjust the position, scale, and rotation with the on-screen controls. I'll add in a profile pic to the drop zone and position it. I'll adjust our text and colors to match our branding. Let's use the included transitions between the location clips. These look great in their default state. Okay, let's finish with the end screen attached to our final clip. I'll load up another video clip in Drop Zone 1 as a suggested next watch. I'll add our profile pic in Drop Zone 2. I'll load up the channel logo in the logo drop zone and position it. Finally, I'll customize all the text, change the color of the banner, and move it farther to the top of the screen. And I'm done. I just added professional graphics to a vlog video in minutes when it would have taken me hours to design this all by hand. Impress your audience or your clients with Vlog Pop for Final Cut Pro. Download a free trial today, right from the FxFactory application. Create with a wide range of great video effects at FxFactory.com.